I would say I'm big and bold, and I just love going out there and having fun. I'm smash mouth as well, hard hitting. I love to be aggressive in the ring, but always have fun with it. I loved to watch it like on TV when I was a kid, and I loved like the showmanship of it and just like how it drew me in with big characters, and it was so larger than life. And I was a tomboy, so it was appealed to the rough and tumble side of me. I kind of grew out of it when I was a teenager because it wasn't really the thing for girls to like wrestling at the time. And so like if I was worried that my friends might be like, oh, you like wrestling, that's weird. So I kept it real secret. When my nephew, my oldest nephew, turned 9 or 10, he started to watch it, and I remembered, oh, I love this stuff, this is so great. And we would like watch it together and like play wrestle in the living room and like powerbomb through the couch and stuff. And then an old friend of mine said, do you know there's a wrestling school like a few miles up the road? And I thought, I need to try this. And I did, and I totally fell in love with it. My mum, she's ridiculous. Like, she saves like every little slip of newspaper or anything she can find, and like she keeps it all in this thing, and she's like wanting to make a book, and I'm like, mum, people are gonna think I'm dead, stop it. But she's just like, she's my number one fan without a doubt. She's so proud of everything I'm doing, and I think she's really proud that me and other women are just like flying this flag now and pioneering and making a road for new girls to come through. Bigger women, particularly in wrestling, can be portrayed and like, you know, always dark and aggressive to like a, you know, like a bad point. Like, they always have to be the baddie, and I'm like, well, I can be big and still love my metal music and come out in like bright blue singlets and big blonde hair and big eyelashes. Like, you don't have to be one or the other. You can be who you want to be.